As mentioned before, select the chart area and select no fill and no outline for it. Check your hand size by putting it on the background chart. To fix the hand on the background, hold down the control button, then select the hand and the background. Then, from the shape format ribbon, at align menu, select align center and align middle. And from the group menu, select group. With this method, a 180-degree gate chart is drawn in which the hand changes as the percentage changes.